This video will show how to implement collaboration mode in GC PDF Viewer. Collaboration mode helps share documents with multiple users and allows you to vary their access permissions to the form. They can also simultaneously share their inputs in the document, regardless of location, enabling each user to view the edits made by other users instantly. Easily collaborate by adding annotations, form fields, sticky notes, or comments. For instructions on how to license GC PDF Viewer, see the following licensing topic. Project Setup. Let's start by creating a new ASP.NET Core Web Application in Visual Studio 2019. Give an appropriate name to the project. Let's say Collaboration Mode. Choose Web Application Template and make sure to choose Framework Version ASP.NET Core 3.0 or higher. Installing GC PDF Viewer. Open NuGet Package Manager Console by choosing Tools, NuGet Package Manager, Package Manager Console option. Switch to the lib folder found in the project folder by executing the cd command, passing in the correct path to the folder. Install GC PDF Viewer package using the npm install command. Add Support API. You must add Support API to your application to enable editing and collaboration capabilities to GC PDF Viewer. Right-click on the solution file in Solution Explorer to add an existing project, Support API, by choosing the Add and then Add Existing Project option. Browse to the GC PDF Viewer folder found in the GC PDF. Build the folder to add supportapi.csproj file to the solution. Save and rebuild the application to restore packages for the Support API project. Add the Support API project reference to the Collaboration Mode application by choosing the Add Project Reference option from the context menu for the Dependencies Project folder. Add Support API Controller to Collaboration Mode application. Add a new folder named Controllers to the Collaboration Mode project. Add a new class named Support API Controller to the folder. Add code to the class file to access the Support API methods to add editing capabilities to GC PDF Viewer from the Support API project. Add supportapi.controllers and microsoft.asp.netcore.mvc references to the Support API Controller class using IntelliSense. Server-side configuration to support collaboration mode. Collaboration mode in GC PDF Viewer, designed to work only with persistent client connections, supports persistent client connections true collaboration. The web application must be additionally configured to use the SignalR package, which is already available in the Support API project. Firstly, add SignalR service to the services collection using the configure services method in startup.cs file, and then map the SignalR hub in the configure method of the startup.cs file. Configure GC PDF Viewer on the client side. First, add a new PDF file to the application to be viewed and shared in GC PDF Viewer. Open index.cs.html file and add a reference to the required JS scripts at the top of the index.cs.html page for SignalR and GC PDF Viewer. add code to configure GCPDF Viewer on the client side by defining options for connecting to support API and defining other sharing options, including known users, disallow unknown users, username. To showcase the Shared Documents panel in the sidebar of GCPDF Viewer, invoke the Add Shared Documents Panel method of GCPDF Viewer. To show the Share Document option in the GCPDF Viewer toolbar, we would need to add the Share option to the Viewer toolbar and configure the toolbar layout by invoking the Apply Toolbar Layout method. Invoke the Open method to load a PDF document in GCPDF Viewer. Collaboration mode in action. Execute the application. A prompt will appear to enter a username, which sets the current user of the document. Please note that the default value is anonymous. The user accessing the form can enter his or her name to help identify them as either the owner and author or user of the document. Observe GCPDF Viewer loaded in the browser window, displaying the Share Document option in the Viewer top toolbar and Open Shared Documents panel option in the sidebar of the GCPDF Viewer. Clicking the Share Document option in the toolbar opens the Manage Access window, which lists the current user's name, along with options to share the document with other users, depending on access permissions. To share the document with a user, you can either select a name from the first dropdown or enter a new name. Then click on the second dropdown to select the access permissions among View Only or View and Change. Finally, click on the Share button to add the user to the shared users list displayed at the Manage Access window end. In the shared users list, you can either change the access permission granted to a specific user or stop sharing the document with a user. Please note that only the document owner and editor can add, change, or revoke permissions for other users. After sharing the document, you will see the Shared Mode label appearing at the viewer's top right corner. Click on the Open Shared Documents panel in the sidebar panel. You will observe that the newly shared document appears in the list of shared documents. The current user can then add annotation or form fields to the document to edit it in the collaboration mode. Append the field or annotation to the document with the name of the user adding it. As soon as a user makes a change, it appears on the screen of any other user accessing this shared document, and vice versa. That's it! You have now learned how to enable real-time collaboration in PDF documents using GCPDF Viewer.